Hey OES parents and guardians, thanks for checking in this video. We really want to reach out to you right now as we are approaching our 10-day closure for the COVID-19 coronavirus as mandated and directed by the governor. We have 10 days of non-traditional instruction ahead of us. What that means is that there is still instruction taking place, but the student is at home. The teacher is still at school. The student has a packet at home, and there are items that they need to work through every day. Every child has been sent home with that instructional packet, and it is organized by every day, and we're gonna need your help. This video is to encourage you to support your child at home. We're gonna need you to be that link between the teacher and student. There's nothing that replaces face-to-face instruction, that traditional instruction. But we're going to do the best we can with what we got, and we're going to encourage you and empower you and give you the resources and tools to help your child learn on these non-instructional days. With that being said, your child has these packets. Every teacher, your child's teacher, will be creating a walkthrough video every day and put on Class Dojo. Now, we're on Class Dojo. We are a Class Dojo school. Every teacher has that. So if you go to the Class Dojo page every day, starting at right at 10:30, the videos will be posted walking your child through the instructions of the assignment. So you'll show that video to your child if you have that availability to do that. And there'll also be some misconceptions that are addressed, any confusing things that the teacher addresses, and the teacher is going to encourage your child to complete it. With that being said, we need you to be there with your child to encourage them, to keep them focused, to keep them babies staying in their seat, not trying to run outside or run and play, but we gotta get these assignments and activities completed to help them when they're struggling with a question. Now we know there's gonna be times that things are confusing, we don't know. Use Dojo, communicate with the teacher. We have office hours here. Teachers will be working every day from 9 to 3 for any time that you need to communicate with them. Contact them through Dojo. You can't get them through there, call the school. We'll get you the help that you need, that your child needs to be successful as possible. There are a ton of resources, a ton of encouragement, things that you're gonna see. Please get on Dojo, stay on Dojo every day so that we can keep you updated. Above all things, we know that this is a big obstacle for us. It's for our entire country right now. But we've been teaching our students, when obstacles come our way, we're positive and we persevere through these trials. And ultimately, at the end of this, it's gonna make us stronger. So stay positive with your child, be encouraging to your child, and let them know we're gonna get through this and we're gonna be better because of it. So let's pull together, we need your help. Let's do the best we can by our children to make these days the best as possible. We'll talk to you soon.